telling us what to do. And lots of people killing each other, but we didn't like it, so we cut their heads off.
Sounds nasty.
It was horrible.
So to escape the chaos, some of our ancestors left England and started a country called America so that they could actually have a say-so in their own lives.
Would you believe it? Millions of 18-year-old Americans still don't vote.
How dare you?
And after all we've done for you,